Five, fought four between Ben and Savard. Good work by Ben. Coming off the two-point night Sunday, and a shot score! It caromed in past Corpusalo. Stars getting pucks to the net early and cash in early. It's 1-0 Dallas.
This is a quick shot, just a flick of the wrist from Klingberg.
Klingberg, a shot, score! Pavelski was there again. Did he get a stick on that one too? It's a power play goal, and the Stars double their lead.
Sends the arrow from the blue line after the faceoff win. That was a huge part of it, and Pavelski was the man.
Foligno, the point, Seth Jones. Roslovic right back to Jones, scores! Power play goal! It's 2-1.
Well, heads up passing, great smile there from Seth Jones as he just took control of this power play. Roslovic and him playing catch, net front presence in a high position here. This is a great play as this gets up high. You see Roslovic, no look, he's going to get it back here. Right here, no look pass to Jones. Jones whips.
Nashville Predators, tough to find those big minute sopping stud defensemen.
In front, a chance, score! Jamie Benn, set up by Pavelski, and Dallas gets it right back.
After this gets in and around Corpusalo, it rattled up in the air, and it looked as though the Blue Jackets were going to be able to get rid of this, but that was a whiff by the veteran Koivu.
Down to 15 left on the power play. Here's Klingberg, over to Hintz. Snaps his shot, stop, rebounds loose. Gurianov, he scores! It fell right to Denis Gurianov. Corpusalo never reset.
Well, the Blue Jackets have taken 6 minutes and high sticking penalties in the game, and the Stars have scored two power play goals on that. Grunt work in the corner down deep again to get it reset. Good patience originally, and a great shot. A rebound produced
for a pass. It went off the stick, chipped off the glass. Out to center. Knocked off Jenner's stick. Boxes back in, right wing corner. Centers in a chance. Sent wide by Como and then scored! Como from behind the red line just got one that trickled through Corpusalo.
I think it was Radek sopping up the gravy again, right in the blue crease area. They're a mess at times defensively.